teachers teaching you stuff that's completely useless.
Well, but in science class at the public school, like 2017 part of the school year, like they taught us in science class about aerosol spray and not to use it because it would burn a hole in the ozone layer. I'm like, and then I told my dad, and like, as soon as I found out, the problem was fixed like decades ago. They switched out the stuff in it so it wouldn't burn a hole in the ozone. Like, they're teaching us not to use aerosol sprays, even though the problem's already been fixed. Why? Why would you teach us something that useless? Why, Mrs. Trask? Why? Why? Why?